Hey, who's in there?
Are you posting this on YouTube?
Yep. I'm going to post the girls camping on YouTube in the house.
Here.
We have some fruit. We have
look at you guys.
We have a whole stash of fruit. We have a bunch of popcorn.
Wow. Okay, who's gonna believe it? Is this gonna be the first YouTube video where people are actually camping in their house?
No.
And we'll get the fire going? And we'll roast some
marshies
or some weenies?
I think I've seen other people camping in their house.
Huh?
I think I've seen other people camping.
Okay, let's put it on YouTube and find out, okay, girls?
Alright.
Okay, what do you guys have to say for camping? How are you enjoying your camping experience?
It's pretty fun.
Take them for a tour?
Yeah. Okay. So over here, like, here's like the net. I am tall enough. It's like tall enough for me to stand. So like there's the roof. So this is what it looks like from my.
And this is
with our sleeping bags.
And this is our house, but it's ours.
So like here they have like a little zipper. You can open it. Hello. Ayo. Ayo. You could also do that on the other side. We're gonna go swimming in a little bit. Here's our stash of popcorn. We got like a bunch. Like a bunch of fruit.
Can I tell you something?
We're gonna look good in this tent.
You know what? Do you know what she did?
What?
She dropped her slime into this fruit.
No, I dropped my container.
Oh. What's my slime in it?
Slime. If you haven't seen our last video,
can I see it?
We had about like 16 batches of slime. Here's the other one over there.
Here's mine.
It's Princess Pink Slime for us.
It's brand new life.
Which one?
For us.
It's a brand new life.
And we just have some
comment down below what song that is.
It's a hard no life
for us.
It's a hard no life for us. Guess where it's from.
And we want to get right now to about 30 likers. So please like this video.
Marley, I would take justice. We just started
YouTube, so please.
Guess what, Marley? I would take justice with mom.
And comment down below what you like to do for fun on the weekends.
And how did all this get here?
And bye. Alright, so if you guys know, where did we get all the supplies?
Yeah.
Is there Costco?
No.
We live in California, so Costco, Walmart, or Target. Where did we get all the stuff from? Like the tent. Comment down below if that pierced your ears. I bet mine good. Ready? That's what my ears feel like. Here.